your oppressor, you go right ahead, man.
What kind of lunacy of your mind is hip-hop music of the oppressor?
Listen to it, man. Nigga this, nigga that. You think white people go around calling each other honkies all day, man? Hey, honky, how's business? Going great, cracker, we're diversifying.
How about this, huh? How about that? Listen to that, you like that? Band singing about lynching niggas.
And you think there's a difference, don't you? Huh?
Won't buy me a rope and lynch me a nigga.
You have absolutely no idea where hip-hop music comes from,
dude. I shoot them dead first, but I done broke my trigger.
You see, back in the 60s, we had smart, articulate
gonna
black
get
men.
Out my sheep, put my hood on my head.
Like Huey Newton, Bobby Seale, Eldridge Cleaver, Fred Hampton.
String them up.
These
good
brothers were speaking out, and people were listening.
And they'll be dead.
And then the FBI said, oh, no, we can't
home
have that.
Home of the brave in a land.
I know. Let's give the niggas this music by a bunch of mumbling idiots, and sooner or later they'll all copy it, and nobody will be able to understand a fucking word they say. End of problem. What the fuck was that, dog?
Man, we done ran over a Chinaman.
You're saying there's a Chinaman under this truck?
What part don't you understand? There's a Chinaman stuck underneath the fucking truck.
Help me.
Oh, God. What the hell did he do? Just leap out in front of the truck?
Man, this is so completely fucked up.
Oh, really? No shit.
Okay, hold up. Get back in the truck.
What?
Yes, get back in the truck.
You think we didn't drag him far enough?
No, we gonna drive away, and he gonna let go.
He's not gonna let go, Anthony. You know why? Because he's stuck underneath the fucking truck. Now, if he couldn't let go, he probably would have considered that option about a half a block back. Now, what you and I gotta do, just grab his arms and pull him from underneath.
You grab his arm, it's gonna fall off. Then you're gonna be standing in the middle of the street holding a Chinaman's arm. Then what your ass gonna do, huh?
If we leave this man here, he dies. Then we're up for murder charges. And just grab his arm, and let's just pull him out.